Back to another video of the World of Clan Assassin or Tyler, and today we're playing Fortnite again, and I'm doing solos because nobody else is on, and if I'm being quiet because everybody's sleeping right now, this is not me playing, I just was playing and I died, so, but I am playing Fortnite, and I came in second, the dude had an RPG, I had no mats, so, that's how I died. But yeah, so this is the shadow version. I also got the ghost version of Sky, which I think looks better than the shadow. No offense to people who like the shadow better, it's just that the camo, I like the camo, and you'll blend in easier with her, but purple just sticks out too much. Here we are. First one, I think the bus driver, let's go. Ooh. Probably gonna head up here to go after Sky. How are you guys holding up with this going around us? With this virus going around, how have you guys been holding up? Personally, I'm hating it because of the online school. Only reason why I like this, otherwise, it's just I hate having to do the work online. There can be so many mistakes made. Okay, I see somebody dude over there. Oh, he went under the dock. Come on. Alright, whatever, I'm just gonna leave him. Oh, he's firing back. Okay. He's got a mine. Trashy. You know what? Just because I'm feeling like it, I'm gonna roll it over. Stuff that I want to take. Alright, let's go back to Sky. And so it's coming out of I'm happy with that. Alright, let's go find Sky. Right after I get this shotgun ammo and the big shield, Sky, I'll chuck this at her. And pistol, okay. I think she might be up one more level. happen. Okay. Got that. Moving shields on grab. I need that. Definitely taking that. I hear gunshots. Just semi good. I want to be able to grapple the shotgun. kind of like the Kingsman umbrella. Oh, where was that from? What direction was that from? I don't know. But I need to reinforce this before it falls. Okay. Oh, gotta get it. Please don't destroy this. Please don't destroy this. Okay, we're going to the agency. For a split second, we're going to the agency. Just so I can take the helicopter. Okay, let's not do this. Somebody's in there. But I do that. Okay, let's go over to the island area. Lake area. Whatever it is. There's an agency people over here. That'll protect me. No, you guys hear me? I'm trying to be your friend. Where's the outfitting area? Where's the outfitting room? There he is, guys. There he is. There he is. Okay. Well, now I need shield. And I think I just saw somebody running over this way. Alright, I gotta go with a weapon that's believable for one of these people. Which I have no idea what it is. All I know is they can protect me, so I'm going for that. I first had the pistol. Okay, I thought he had either an umbrella or something. I'd have been scared for my life. Alright, guys. Well, the video cut. Sorry. But, we're still back here, pretty much. I have no idea where everything is happening. All I know is I'm in the middle of something happening. Oh, they know where I am now. They know I'm upstairs. That's great. I will have the henchmen to help me. Oh! for a second. There are two people? I got him, yes. Minigun, no thank you. No thank you. You people, you can die now. Thanks for protecting me. In front C, server, full health. First umbrella and book it. Nope, I got stuck. And book it. I'll get shield later. I'm fine, go up. See you up there. Oh, wait, what? Where'd you come from? I can't move. Okay, that's nice. Come out and play. Oh, you're gonna die for something too? Okay. Well, I was good. That sucked. That was a bad attempt. I hate those people, those kind of people. Well, not. I just hate how easy it is for them to build, and how fast and how good they can edit. But I can't get. I'm probably never gonna be able to get that good. But, oh yeah, let's hurry up. So long, there it goes. Okay, let me do one or two more games, I'll find out, and I'm probably gonna post another video today as well. But in Crew 2, might not. I'll have to see what's going on. Yeah, I'll have to see what's going on, depending on what I have to do today. Might do another video on Crew 2, might not. Might do another video tomorrow. If I don't do a video on Crew 2 today, I'm probably gonna do one tomorrow. So, yeah. Okay, I'm going to head to Degrotto again. I guess, try not falling off of the zip line again. What the heck? What kind of bird was that? A maniacal laugh. Okay, do you guys believe if, like, you don't think the bus driver, you feel like you do worse? Like, you feel like you do worse in the game? Like, you don't do as good as in the game as you do if you... thank the bus driver. Because whenever I don't thank the bus driver, I feel like I die quicker because I don't have any good weapons. But then when I thank the bus driver, I get semi-good weapons and I do semi-good. Does that ever, like, do you believe in that? Thanking the bus driver helps you? If so, let me know. And also, if you guys want to play Fortnite with me, and make a video with me, you guys are more than welcome to. You just add me. My name's up in the top left. And, I might add you. I'm on PlayStation. So, try. If you have a PlayStation, add me. If not, you can still add me. It's just gonna take me. You're just gonna have to friend request me a couple of times. Because I won't know. Because I wouldn't know if you're a fan or not. So, or if you just wanna play. So let me know. If you guys wanna play with me, like, play Fortnite with me, and. Make that happen. Try to. I'm not making any promises. Yeah, I usually go down the wind tunnel now. I used to go into where that disguise group is. That's good, I'll take proximity mines. Minigun dude. Brutus must be up top. Or around up here somewhere. I don't know. How much time do I have? I have a good amount of time for us to move out of here. If he was below me or on top of me. Like I'm doing another game. One more game, guys, and then I'm gonna wrap it up and then start making the next video. Might do the next video right after I finish doing this one, and then right after this I'm gonna edit. Actually, I wanna watch this guy a little bit now. I'm gonna edit the video. I'm gonna edit the video. This video. And then I'm gonna go on to the next video to me. Okay, guys, we're going to the next one. That car crash you hear, that's just my parents' ringtone to one of their messages, so Don't be alarmed. Before I started filming, when I was doing solos, I did so well. Now I'm doing so bad. I go places I know. I don't go places. Like, I'll go places that I know I can go to and won't do bad. Actually, I'm gonna go to a swamp area and then gain health, and then go over to the raid if I have time. And then find TNT now. Actually, I'm gonna show the rig. I can find TNT now, get her bow, get the bulk cards, and go there. I could have just waited for the end of the boss route, basically. We were going into the woods. Alright, please I'm gonna go into the woods. I don't want nobody out there with me. They're heading for Slurpee. They're either heading for the swamp or like, from their height, I think they're going for the swamp. I could be wrong. No, they're going for the rig. Nope, okay, good, they turned. Tina, where are you? Tina. Yeah, I'm just up there. Okay. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to get up over here. She might be over there. Sorry guys, so I'm messing with my phone. Cannonball. See if we can find us a Tina. I don't hear a voice yet. That doesn't mean anything. Got the disguise. I'm gonna get this chest. Sorry guys, if the videos keep cutting out, it's my game's almost full. Basically, my system. I gotta delete some of my old videos off of it. Cause my old videos are what takes up the most. But I'm not deleting them off of YouTube, I'm only deleting them off of my PlayStation. But my videos are gonna stay on for as long as I'm allowed to have them on YouTube for. So. Or if I feel like I'm not doing too well on YouTube. Okay, I gotta go find Tina now. And get to the vault. Okay. Oh, I think I see her. Didn't hear a voice over here, so I don't know how she's over here. If she is. Nope, not over here. She's over at the other camp. If she's not here, I have no idea. She's on here. What the heck? I'm trying to think of where she could be. Oh, I think I know now. Oh, I'm stuck. Come on, can I get out? Oh, I'm not gonna have time to check where she is or whatever. Either Travis got or Master. He's low. I hit him a couple times. No! Alright, well, this video is already long enough, so, oh, he was at 8 health. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna end the video here, guys. As you can see, I'm not really good at this game. I could use a Fortnite coach, but I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I'll see you on the next video, which might also come out today, might come out tomorrow. I don't know when, but I'll see you.